Deputy Premier Peter Ryan has hit back at claims that he tried to convince a Liberal MP to change evidence that he gave to the police watchdog. It comes as the Premier played down rumours of tension within coalition ranks.
It's dogged the Deputy Premier for 7 months, but Peter Ryan says he isn't bothered by a new twist in the long-running OPI saga that his former Parliamentary Secretary for Police secretly recorded their phone calls.
I'm not troubled by it in the slightest. I'm recorded by all sorts of people at all sorts of times.
In a chance run-in with assembled media, Peter Ryan was at pains to clear the air, insisting he never verbaled Bill Tilley over conflicting evidence he gave to the OPI as the investigation into Simon Overland's departure reached its peak.
It all amounts to much ado about nothing.
Not according to Mr. Tilley, who took to the airwaves this morning.
But some of those things that were said in the initial parts of that conversation, yes, using the word verbaled, yes, I have used the word verbaled.
He's not mincing his words, he's straight up about it. He believes he was verbaled by the Deputy Premier.
While the Premier hasn't spoken to Mr. Tilley, he denied discrepancies in evidence between the two men was harming the government.
I think they both made it very clear last year they have different recollections about a particular meeting.
As talk of leadership tensions within the coalition continue to swirl, the Premier and Deputy Premier were on the front foot today, killing off any rumours that there's ructions between the two parties.
No, there are no tensions.
David Woywood, 10 News.